Hi, welcome to the Destin Business Forum, brought to you by the Destin Area Chamber of Commerce. I'm your host, Amy Perry, and our guests today are Jerry Sullivan and Jonathan Hughes. You are both owner brokers of Blue Marlin Realty Group.
That is correct.
Yes. All right. For those who don't know, even though it's obvious, tell us what the Blue Marlin Realty Group is.
Well, Blue Marlin Realty Group is a real estate company that was formed in 2009. We currently have about 30 realtors that work on staff. And we've recently created a vacation rental division, Blue Marlin Vacation Rentals. And currently we've got 40 to 50 rental properties that we manage.
Was that just sort of a nice tie-in with the realty group?
We were doing it to start with, and it just made sense that the rental business was growing so rapidly that we went ahead and split them.
So what's your favorite part of your business? I'm going to ask you first, Jonathan.
My favorite aspect is just, you know, when people come down here on vacation, they get to enjoy what we get to enjoy every single day. And, you know, putting smiles on families, and that's really the most important thing.
That is a fun thing, isn't it?
It's very exciting when you're working with somebody and you find that piece of property that they now become, you know, their home or their vacation spot, and to see the children laugh and have fun, it's very exciting. It's rewarding for us.
Okay, I've bought a couple of houses in my day before, and here's what I've always wanted to know about real estate agents, brokers. When you go show somebody a property and they walk in and they go, do you know that's going to be their property? They're going to get that one. And then you show them other ones and they're like, oh, well, it's okay. Can you tell the ones that are going to?
I think most of the time you can. People know what they like.
Sure.
So you're trying to guide them, you know, into the size or the location or the price range. But when they see it, they know it. And it's exciting.
You really know, though, when they cry, that's when you know that's the house that they
want.
I don't
think I've ever cried before, maybe when I sold it.
I've had two different clients cry, one at Sides Marina overlooking Crab Island. Well, yeah. She walked in and dolphins were playing, and, you know.
Now, how did you time that? Do you, like, have it in with the dolphins?
Yeah, I don't know how the sun, the moon, the stars all lined up.
You're like,
perfect.
Yes, and the other one that cried, you mentioned, too.
Just recently went through a divorce. She was going from a big house to a smaller house, and the house was just perfect, exactly what she wanted. Colors, appliances,
everything was just
and so perfect. It was like that next step, and so she was happy.
You got that. Yeah. Like that. Okay, on the rental side, you said you were doing it already, but you thought they needed their own
identity.
Okay.
We've recently expanded our office, so we took on some more space in our location on Gulf Shore Drive, and it was just perfect timing to create the Blue Marlin Vacation Rentals.
Why would somebody go to Blue Marlin Vacation Rentals instead of somewhere else? What are your?
I think it's customer service. Our customer service is really what we thrive on. Our fees are very competitive, and our owners and our guests really become family to us, and we don't want to be too big, we don't want to be too small, and I think we have the perfect staff, the perfect group.
Perfect size.
It's perfect.
Well, and when you were talking about customer service, you really have two masters that you're serving. You have your owners that want you to rent the property out, but then you also have to give good service, have a good product for the renters, right?
Exactly, and you know, that's something that we strive very hard on. We were voted best vacation rental company by Destin Magazine, so we were very excited about that.
Yeah.
Recently on TripAdvisor and FlipKey, we got a badge of excellence. So our customer service is very high. Our rating is very good.
Let's talk some specifics. I know you told me that your management fee seems like it's pretty competitive. It's 25%. That's one of the lower ones that I've heard of, and I see your guests pay the cleaning fees.
That is correct.
So that doesn't take.
It doesn't take any revenue away from the owners.
Okay, yeah. So owners like that, and guests probably can they pick, like, I have my place cleaned once, or I have it cleaned every day, or
they can do that. In reality, it normally turns in if it's once per the week or their stay.
Okay.
But we certainly can arrange that
if that's something they want to do. Okay. No credit card fees, no travel agent fees, no startup line fees. Wow, I like that. How do you stay in business?
That's what I'm wondering. This sounds too good.
Jonathan, are you in on this decision?
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Okay, you said that you got into business, or you opened your own business in 2009. Real estate market was still sort of soft then. What made you decide to do it at that time?
Jonathan. Well, really because it was soft. We knew that it would come back, and, you know, we have some of the best natural resources right here, and
yes.
White sand beaches, emerald green water. You knew it was coming back. So during that time frame, we just really kind of geared up on strategy and how we were going to, you know, become a player in the market, and we've done that so far.
You know, I think that says a lot about a company that you're starting when maybe it's not at the very height.
Mm-hmm.
I saw a lot of people get into the market when we had the boom at the very top, and they really didn't know what they were doing. They were
yes.
in some other profession and just saw a lot of money being made, so they jumped into it, and quite honestly, they weren't very good at it.
Mm-hmm.
The people that get into it, have slow growth, and really want to do it, I think that says a lot about them.
That's correct, yeah.
And our agents, the staff that works at Blue Marlin, the realtors that work mm-hmm. at Blue Marlin, they really are the key to the success. And we've been lucky to be able to work with such good quality people that really take their job seriously and really enjoy interacting with the public and the clients that are coming from out of state.
I ask another guest this question. Why do you think people like to work for your company?
We have fun.
Yeah.
It's a fun environment. We have great music playing and we've got great pictures. The actual office is a fun place to be. And we do golf tournaments for the staff. We do some different family outings, and we hang out. We're friends.
Yeah. You're like almost like a family.
Exactly.
Yeah. And all different age brackets too. I mean, we have young professionals. We have older folks. I mean, we have a whole mixture.
Just the whole gamut, like a family.
That's right. Yeah. And it's it's been great to watch it grow and see it and see the different people that become part of the team or family. And so it's pretty. It's
pretty
exciting.
Cool. All right. There's one other thing I wanted to mention. You have a charity golf tournament. You said you did some for your employees, but you also have a charity golf tournament. Tell me a little bit about that.
That is correct. Doug Burnett, who's a realtor at Blue Marlin Realty Group, his wife had passed away a few years back with cancer. It became very important to us to try to help his foundation. It was the Mary Lynn Burnett Foundation. They were based out of Kentucky, but they've recently created a chapter here in Florida. And so we did a golf tournament to raise funds for that, and we raised a little over $12,000.
Wow.
With the help of Jessica Profit and Profit PR. Thank you very much for that. And we donated the money to the charity, and the charity is going back to Okaloosa County. Kids are applying for scholarships, and I believe we have four children that have been chosen, and they will be receiving a scholarship.
That is awesome. Okay, we are out of time, but the date of that next golf tournament is November?
November 14th.
Okay, this year.
Yeah, this year.
So look for information about that, and we'll be back.